A lot is at stake. How can we ensure that the digital world of tomorrow is not determined and manipulated and steered by others, but that we can choose our own digital future?